Streaming on 1080p. I hope that doesn't cause any issues. I know I can't do it on my PC, but maybe I can on the Xbox. It won't turn out shitty. Thinking about starting a second game and doing that as a walkthrough. I'm not sure though. In the armor. Actually, I can't. All right. I'm just gonna do some farming, which is pretty much the entire premise of this game.
Unbelievable. And the government took us for all we're worth. First they used us to build a bastard.
Our boss went back to the scavenger camp and the government wants to steal everything that isn't nailed down. The government's made a huge mistake. You don't mess with that guy.
Well, I am gonna mess with him. A lot. Good look of what's around though. I believe it's just that guy.
Thank you.
sure I'm not missing any items. I like to hide stuff in the corners.
Attention, new arrivals. All legal guardians are required to gather in the tent area. You'll get free entertainment and provisions. Calling all children. Please follow me to checkpoint 2. Further steps will be analyzed and discussed after the psych evaluation.
See just where it goes. I often get lost in aid command. I don't think I'll make a walkthrough because there's a lot already out there, and I'm not exactly the best at this game, but I may like it to help people out, actually may like my channel more than others. Though I am just starting out and getting used to the whole streaming thing.
See, you only survive in Jericho City if you know your way around the back streets. Yeah, I get it. Stay in the shadows and all that jazz. You should be glad I took you here. You can't trust anyone these days. Yeah, and if anyone wanted to kill you and take your loot, they'd probably do it right here. Tell me about it. I just did, didn't I?
Your voice seems kind of racist.
What? You bastard! What are you doing? No! No!
Okay. My lights always shut off. Scrap this bank. Tech. I don't think I can upgrade anything yet. Okay. I came down there. I gotta have my your force hook, which you do get in this area. Guys, now he's sort of dropped. These guys piss me off. Yeah. Actually, I think I started my stream on this right after the first boss. So making a walkthrough would be kind of stupid. Well, not stupid, but it'll show you it on an easier difficulty. So I'll just wait and see if anybody wants me to do a walkthrough. If someone does, then I'll do it. Where are you? Oh, there it is. No, it's not what I wanted to do. $685. Huh. Me on that. Continuing on. If I remember correctly, there's a large around here somewhere. I don't want to jump down to it. Tag teamed. It's Because every time I've been tag teamed, I've never enjoyed it. Oh, God, the guy was still up there. Gear coils. Audio log.
Your name's Athena, right?
Get lost.
So, you can talk after all. That's a start. You're with us now, sweetheart. No need to be afraid anymore.
Where are you taking us? What's going on with the other kids?
You'll find out soon enough, but first you have to answer some questions.
Heavy armor.
You're a big girl, aren't you? I'm sure you can do it.
Try to lure them out one by one. Easy. Oh, I can do it. The other guy. Oh, he's still upstairs. Not anymore. No. Oh, good. Oh. Ah. Oh, shut up, thank you. shit. It's a Technogenesis. Which is not there on your first playthrough. See if I could pull him without pulling the guard. Saw that coming.
That was a close call out there. Those AID bastards almost got you. Looks like I saved you just in the nick of time. You won't be that lucky again. I'm here for one reason alone. To bleed those bastards dry. So don't expect any loyalty. Another fortune seeker.
Remember helping this guy before, and
my guys. If I still had a fortune.
Not. Yeah.
Well, I'll be here if you change.
Yeah, I'm not doing that again. I should go get a force hook, bring it back to him, then go get it again. And I don't believe I got any tech scrap from him. So, you should out of luck this playthrough. I'm not going through that sewer. I already unlocked this. Yeah, I'm gonna pop up. This guy from around the corner. Fire! him down. I can't believe how much easier these are to fight than the Surge one. Don't get me wrong, it's a good game, but if you've ever played Dark Souls, I would describe it as 10 times harder than Dark Souls. But this one, they fixed all the issues and made it a really enjoyable game. Let's break these shields. I don't know if I said anything. Hold R1 and R2. But sometimes charge it up somehow. As far as directional blocking goes, you have to have that implant put in, and you're going to want to hold L1 and flip the right stick in the direction that it's coming in at the like last possible second. Now in Dark Souls, I can't parry. I don't know why. I just never got good at it. So I just dodge, roll. Bloodborne, pretty much the same. Though I can often find it quicker. It's not on boss fights. I picked up my tech scrap. Like I said before, don't help that guy, he gives you nothing.
No infection detected.
Legal force multiplied. Starfish, you can often stun the guys. So. And if you shoot it at them and then press Y again, it'll make the starfish go off. I think it's her. Then again, I don't want to get me too'd on identifying someone's gender in a fucking video game. If that's the case, I am a reindeer. I'm gonna try the fire. No. No, that actually might be a little slow. We'll use just the normal damage. Did not realize I lost that much scrap. I guess you could just purposely keep dying. And then just hopefully get your scrap back. This is gonna be a tough pull. Oh.
No infection detected.
Okay. Back to my electrical staff.
No infection detected.
I'm gonna stop the stream once I get to that half, to that hard pull. So we're running on 47 minutes. I don't wanna upload like 2 hours. Thank you. Polar? Yeah. Shield. Got a pretty good amount of text grab so far. Now I'm gonna actually stop the stream, and I'll wait to restart it until after I beat this bull. So, the like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.